Hey, Priya, I'm near the drill site. The ground here, it's...
Every time the RDA sets up somewhere, it's the same thing. Their equipment pollutes everything around it. Everything! But hey, Pandora's strong. Shut down those drills and the land will recover. One sec, I'll check the schematics.
You have those?
Being ex-RDA's gotta have some benefits, right? I'm kidding. They're not fun people. Looks like we've got two things here. The cooling unit on the drill and a generator, probably at the edge of their site.
What about the RDA?
Well, you can probably shut down the site without engaging them, if you want. Unless, you know, they see you doing it.
One little crack in his mask.
Thank you.
generator and cooling unit are down.
The emergency vent should open up high on the drill. When it opens, fire at it.
Shut down the drills. We should be RDA free for a while.
Well, we found something up high, like a big flower. The others are excited, but I don't know. I'm not sure. Will you come look? Are you close? Do you see the butterflies? At least, I think they're butterflies. Follow them and you'll find it.
Here! Come on! Quick!
The flower that opens only for the Sarentu, to connect to Ewa, after so many years!
Ewa, I've dreamed of this! Do you think we should do this? This doesn't look right!
You've never seen one before! Pandora isn't made of metal and wires!
Yeah, but do you think maybe it's poisonous? Or something? That color? I'm sure that color means poison.
Ewa would not harm us.
Mercer warned me about Ewa.
We'll connect together, okay? At the same time.
But what is this? The mark I myself made? Do you know me, child? I am Entu, ancestor. Indeed, the first of our clan. We Sarentu wander Pandora, weaving together the clan with stories. You are new, are you not, to this world? Come to the Tarsu, child, when you need the wisdom of the ancestors, and you will thrive. But first, you must learn to survive. The first time you look upon Pandora is like the first time I looked upon the sea. I saw a vast, single thing, never still, always moving. But you can ride it to faraway places, or you can drown within it. To survive on Pandora, you must learn to move like the waves, to leap and to ride, to flow with the same energy. Take this gift of flow, child, and live.
Our ancestor, a real Sarentu.
Do you think he knew that we're different from other Na'vi?
I don't think we are.
We didn't grow up in a clan. We didn't hear all our songs, our stories. We only learned the Sky People's ways. Death, destruction, hate.
But we still belong to Ewa, right?
Mercer said Ewa brings pain. A black cloud over heart and mind, full of tricks and lies.
He needed us to be afraid, to silence us, to control us. This is the way of the Sarentu, our connection to the Great Mother.
I'm on my way back to HQ. See you soon.